it.
Yeah.
So we're at 10. That's 10. So that's about 13 bar. Little leak, but
yeah.
When the flow is on, it'll be fine. So what I'm going to do, give it a go. So we'll just try and get it driving. So this, the beauty of this, has got forward and reverse.
Yeah.
So minimum is to the right. For some reason, I don't get it. Normally, yes, everything's there. Part of the tooth condescending,
yeah.
Colleagues.
Some videos out.
Yeah, good. Yeah, fantastic machine. So what we're going to do is we're just going to sort of get it going. But what I'll do is set, that's minimum, that's maximum. So I'm just going to put it in the middle for torque. Yeah, and then start to drive the speed up. I used to thought that was an isolation switch, but there's nothing there.
Nice.
So it's just a case of...
Hello?
Yeah. Now, because it's quite lightweight, you might just have to hold it. So that's quite good.
Quite good to pull off the wheel actually.
You change the setting on there.
Yeah.
The speed of the dock.